I'm feeling good right now. I mean, I'm really not shocked. I feel like I've had 30 minutes to amp up to the results. And so I feel like it was 50-50, so I didn't know if I would be one of the last two. I'm really thankful that I wasn't sitting on the couch and then running around and then, you know, then getting cut. At least it was a clean cut deal and they didn't kind of wrap, you know, take me down a rabbit trail and then cut me. So it was good. It was good. I mean, as good as you can feel getting cut. I just want to thank everybody who's been a supporter, everybody on Twitter, every new fan that I've been blessed with through this. And I just can't wait to release a gospel record. And I'm just thankful that God put me on this platform. And I'm just really, really grateful. I can't leave this with tears because, I mean, this is just such a great opportunity that thousands of people never get. And so I just don't want to take that for granted. I want to enjoy this moment. This is what I did before the competition. This is how I'll make my living after the competition as well. And so I just look forward to what's ahead. There's something else, so.